I'm an optimistic person. So I am. I think if people can get out there and they can get their voice heard, there's hope. I think we've been seeing it happening for a lot longer than that. You know, this book was written in 1985, and Margaret Atwood has a very famous quote that's very true, which is, in a gradually heating bathtub, you'd be boiled to death before you know it. And I think the things that are happening right now have been brewing for a really long time.